proper work of mercy, and the spiritual is also the seven spiritual work of mercy. And the second one is the first one, counsel the doubtful. And there again you find all the counterpart in the Bible. Instruct the ignorant, admonish the sinner, comfort the afflicted again, and forgive offense willingly and openly. Bear the wrong done to you patiently, as Jesus did. And last one, pray for the living and the dead. We have at every Mass the prayer of the faithful, and even you this morning, you have been praying for all the deceased members and the members of the Legion of Mary, and that is a must. It's a must to pray for our own friends that left us behind. And they went probably to prepare a place for us. That is what Jesus said. Don't worry, I'm going to prepare a place for you. And so we too, if you are the first one to go, go and try to prepare a place for the friend that you left behind. Don't allow him to go other places. Let him come to you and join you. Because we are a family, especially you, Legion of Mary. And then may I conclude by practically drawing from your book, Legion of Mary, about three ideas. And I think they are important not only for you members of the Legion of Mary, but for me, for all of us. Legionaries recognize that personal holiness is required for faithful corporal and spiritual works of mercy. Personal holiness. It's good to help. It's good to give time. It's good sometimes to give even money or to give food. But what about me? Am I feeding myself? Am I giving myself water and wine that is bread and wine that is what? The Eucharist? The body and blood of Jesus? Am I feeding myself? The second idea is deep faith in God and the devotion to Mary expressed through your intercession, through your prayer, I think is must be the second characteristic of you legionaries. To intercede for the living and the dead through Mary. Just an example, and a very easy to remember, the Gospel of John chapter 2, the wedding at Cana. Who intercede for the people who are getting married and were left without wine? Who intercede? Mary. I try to imagine in my mind of being there and following Mary from behind and seeing Mary approaching Jesus, you know, as a mother does, with confidence, and I would say also with, you know, oi, do what I tell you. You are still my son. And come on, Jesus. I have no wine. And the marriage is not over because, you know, in the Middle East,